Hey everyone, are you ready to make some pumpkin pie ice cream with some of that shredded pumpkin we did in the last video? Let's go!